Right, so. Right, so about this right here, it's gonna be a second attempt. And this name is actually is was complete random chance. Are you serious? No. 24. Oh, what is mini game? No! So close. You're joking me. Come on, I was robbed again in that place. In that one, I can do that much. Oh my god. You are kidding me. Why would you do that? Oh my God. Yes, 151. Oh, come on. Seriously? I'm boosting that computer. And about that is where everything went wrong in the previous. Attempt. Yes. Ha 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 ha. It's perfect. What we have this time is, of course, the pandemic crisis. No! I knew I was going to reach zero at any given moment at ease, which is what I was actually. But I was, of course, tapping the button increasingly fast. Oh, challenge time. Really? So I think I'm an even number. Just doesn't pay off. It never pays off. It's because you need an odd number. If you don't know.
And it opened.
1, 3, or 5.
Yes, but that one, it was much needed. Much is needed for sure. Yes, all right. It's finally open to all. Yes. I love closing it. First of all, closing it.
Three, two, one.
Oh my god! And oh god, I'm like, I shot over 300. Seriously? But my man, it's definitely not needed, I can tell you that much. In any case though, Well, at least I won. And of course, it's a much needed win because I'm obviously not in first place right now. Oh, I lost some. Big numbers, and they were, and those were much needed too. I didn't do that much. No, I'm just sorry. What I'm seeing is actually 23. I'm like a 24, actually. Round number 8. Apple above his minigame low. Is one of the harder ones, of course. It's harder because the spice ball, because if you hit a spice ball, it knocks half your apples out. You lose half your points if you hit a spice ball on this one, like, because I know it. Oh no, oh my god, my god! In the challenge version. If you hit a spice ball, it's game over. I got 32! That's awesome. Oh, so one right hand open to all. Oh yeah. Oh, yes. Well, that definitely seems perfect. And it has to happen. And, oh. round number 9. So, me Walters.
I need it though. Yeah. Oh yeah. We.
Oh, come on, I got tons of low numbers. Oh, 1v1! Shutterbird. Another one is here. So if I win, I get Sashi one more dice. Bam. Yay. And hey, so now I get to roll. Should be extra dice. I get 13. So 27 is actually turning to 16. Oh! So we have jumping target. $4.50, which means I was like $4.50 with $500. And oh. Oh, if I get 33 or higher, I get a chance of the final challenge. Looks like I'll make an attempt at the final challenge. So for this challenge, I have to roll 10 days and they've gone to total 40 or higher, otherwise I'm get punished and I'll move. Are you kidding me? I got well under 40 in this case. No! Post prayers. I'm a post pro. So yes. Oh, boom. So, yes. Even if I choose an inhibitor. Because at this point, it seems like it wasn't on the matter. And then he's like, I know, but like, no, 35. One more. And this one. Yes! Oh my god. We actually got 39. Thank you. Yeah, expert is up.